My name is Andrew. I'm currently an intern here at Working Korea Plaza. So let me explain about our place. We are actually associated with the Korea Tourism Organization. So in our place, we actually promote to Malaysian people in terms of how to go to Korea with a very good occasion, with good chances. So we do have a promotive ideas for giving incentives by using promoting some of vouchers for them and giving some of very destinations to give them what are the variable sources and popular things that we can represent. So first of all, in our place, we do have some exhibitions regarding our traditional costumes like hanbok, which can be quite versatile in terms of the dynamics, and it's very innovative for people that is very rare in terms of quality. And the costume itself shows the descriptive and traditional image of what Korea can represent. And we do have a Pyeongchang Olympic Games held in February. So it's going to be the first Olympic Winter Olympic Games in Korea. So we do have a lot of videos and explanation about why we promote this to the foreigners, like especially Malaysian people and the local people here. So it's very memorable trip. And this is about Korean food, where we can display as part of the exhibition, which symbolizes about Korean traditional food. It can be tried, and it could be one of the recommendable ways for them to give better satisfaction and better choices as well. So apart from here, we just do have some of other programs for people in Malaysia, such as organizing Korean language classes, Korean dance class, and a lot of activities that can signify and represent here. So thank you for watching.
Why we join the Korean class? Because we love Korea, and we love the country also. Because I'm a K-pop, so I want to learn more about Korean culture and Korean language, all about Korea. Mostly I want to meet my buyer, so I need to speak Korean. That's most important for me. You?
Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay. Actually, I bumped into it online because I'm searching for language classes to attend.
Which class do you take?
I'm taking the Korean language. It's nice.
Isn't it difficult?
Not really. Interesting, actually.
Why did you learn Korean?
Because I think it's quite it's interesting, the language, the sound, and I will love the Korean people when they speak. You look very friendly and very charming.
Like Song Joong-ki.
Probably, perhaps.
Thank you.
Lots of water.
저 양파 좋아합니다.
잘
그리고 건강에도 좋아요.
rice cake.
Rice cake before you need to go.
Smaller.
Wait, slow.
Nurse. So. What? Gochujang.
More.
Can we have
stop.
Can we have it
Lawyer! 철컹철컹